Good day to you people. My name is Thomas and welcome back to Cry of Fear. So last time we left off, we found the doctor guy again, and we've ended up in this mental hospital. Great. And we gave him a gun because I'm stupid, and he still shot us either way. You had a choice if you could either give him the gun or not, and he still shot us anyway. So what was the point of that? But anyway, let's continue. So, and also, I need to find a locked room so that there's a key in near the door, well, behind the gate, that said it had the staff room key. So I'm looking for like a locked door that it just says it's locked, so then I can use the staff key. There's a lock saying staff quarters. Ah, found it. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is equip this. Well, actually, come to think of it. Oh, yeah, it's quite dark. So, replenish my health. Just take that. Then, we'll continue on our merry way. Shush! Then, use this. Oh, this is just lovely. What? Thank you. Oh, don't you dare. Don't you dare. Hello? Oh, don't you fucking dare. Don't you fucking dare. What's that? That is a stone tablet. And I'm full again. God bloody damn it. Well, whatever it is, it looks important. Oh! What? Oh, hi. What's with the screaming? Oh, hi. Hi, hi. Ooh, window. And a ladder to get down for. Cool, I guess, but, what do I do? Oh, it goes from here. Okay. Ah, oh, that's the other one. I might as well check to see if there's anything else I missed. You're not that much. Oh, nice. That gets me to the first floor. That's cool. Myself. It's a bit annoying that I have to do that, but I have to do it. White broken plate, then we'll go over there, and then combine it with the other item. Oh, okay, I need to go back up to the bottom floor again, so. Seriously, what's with the screaming? It's getting really annoying. Stop that. Right, quickly drop that. Oh, some player pieced together from two halves of it. 5-1-1. Ah, that's a code! That's a code! I think it's 4 upstairs, but whatever. 5, 6, 7, 3, 9, and 6. Okay, let's go up to the thing and let's see if that works. Okay, let's try the code. 5, 1, 1, 7. Ah. Oh, okay, so maybe it's for the phone? Right. 5, 1, 1, 7, 3, 9, 6. Okay, that's not it. Well, it's used for something, but I don't know what. Okie dokie, I am back. Now, it turns out I was doing the right thing. It just turns out that I've kind of spelt the numbers wrong, so... So now, I'm going to go to the telephone box. Alright, so... Whoops. Right, 5, 1, 1, 7, 3, 8, 9, 6, ring. It's ringing! Oh. Oh, hello! Who are you? 7759. Okay. See if the doctor's there. Of course! Why wouldn't he be? No, just quickly save. Shush! 775. Thank you. Ooh, hello. Oh, nice, morphine. Inventory full. Well, I don't really need the tablet, so give it to that. I'll take that, and I'll take that, and I'll take that. Thank you very much. You're a really lovely guy. Oh, he's giving me tons of stuff. Oh, yeah. Too bad I ever got that pistol. I kind of regret giving it to the doctor now. Oh. Yeah, oh well. Who knows? Whatever. No, I don't. It's giving me, like, loads of syringes and loads of ammo.
There you are. Oh. You're dead. You're so fucking dead.
Well, okay, Simon. No need to be calm. Okay, kill the doctor. Yeah, sure. I'm okay with that. Thank you. That's the doctor, though. Doctor. Okay, yeah, I'm an idiot. Do your thing.
There you are.
You're dead. You're so fucking dead. The only question is, how will I know if he's coming up to shoot me? Oh, fuck, there he is. Mind. Oh, you little fucker. Ooh, little bugger. Ooh, you're taking quite a bounty. But that won't work. Because I have a syringe. What the fuck? What is happening here? What the everlasting hell is happening? Was it the syringe? I think it was the syringe. Dirty syringes. What's the doctor? What the fuck? What's killing me? What? Oh, this is just great. This is just fantastic. Oh, where are you? That's not me out of it. Come on, you're nearly dead now. Just let me give me a second just to reload. Thank you, Carter. Come on, you're nearly dead now. Come on, come on! Gotcha! Ha ha!
Simon, the pills by itself won't make you feel better.
Oh, hello.
You have to do something more than that.
Is this a flashback?
I recommend that you try a new modern treatment called cognitive therapy.
What's that?
Well, it's a set of exercises, a way to forget the past. All the bad memories and sight you have. Are you interested in books?
I don't know. Why?
Alright. I just wanted to find out. Because I want you to try out something. I want you to write a book. A book about how you feel. Do you think you can do that?
I guess so. I can try.
I sure was angry. Okay, only safe at home. Ah, thank you. Escape the mental hospital. Let's use this guy. Let's see how this goes. I have to use my syringe. Oh well. Well. Third time's a charm! Oh, you made a different sound this time. You got the back door key. Okie dokie. Oh, what's this? Picked up 5 revolver rounds. There's a revolver! Where's the revolver? That is a hazard! Revolver. Revolver. Actually, hang on, let me, hang on, do a wheel. Yeah, there we go. Revolver. Nice face you have, too bad it's dead. So that was interesting. I don't know if that was something from Simon's past or not. But I'm just going to check around to see if there's anything that I might have missed in case of, like, extra syringes or just extra ammo in general. No, that's a stone tower. No, I think my business is done here. Ooh, it's all... Thank you. Right, get the back door key. Nice to see that the screaming's gone. So the back door key, I imagine that's downstairs then. Well, all the way to the bottom floor. And the back door was here, I think? Yes, I can use... Oh, actually, come to think of it, I can get my other weapon. Okay, let's go home, I think. Find your way home. Okay. Let's go home then. Thank you for going all silent again now. It's not like I needed that. Oh, thank you, at least. Thank you. You're giving me ammo again. This means there must be another gun. Oh, come on, Simon. Up you go. Up you go, Simon. There we are. nice to see light in a change from Cryothea. The nice daylight. Oh, through here. There we are. But I get the feeling somebody's going to be quite wrong. Ooh, hello. Use the movement keys to use the bow. Use the... Ah, take it from Silent Hill, I see. This time, I know what I'm doing. Over there, I guess. Don't worry, Mummy! I'm coming home! At least I think. Don't worry, Mummy! I'm coming! Although I must question that little, big bulge on Simon's crotch. Crotch, are you a bit too happy, Simon? Nah, I'm kidding, obviously. Off I go to home. Right, let's, is this my home? I don't know. Could be my home. I don't know. What do you ask me? Oh, hello. There we go. Why are you giving me... Oh, that is a lot. Thank you, thank you. And thank... Inventory full. What do you mean my inventory's full? What are you talking about? Oh. Okay, let's, drop this. Pick up a nightstick. No. Drop that. Alright, thank you. Save it there. Let's, continue forward then. At least I can pick those up in case if I, you know, do- Oh, what the fuck! Oh, oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! What? Hey, 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 yeah. Hey! Yeah, 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 oh my god! Hang on, I don't know what- And I'm dead. Well, thank you. Thank you for that. By this time, I'm not going to fail! Alright, come Bye-bye! scaring me. Oh, this is bad. Ah, no. Oh, this is really bad. I thought that worked. Oh god! No, no! And I drowned. Okay. I'm dead. Like, you have to instantly know where to go. Like, seriously, what the fuck are you supposed to do? What the hell are you supposed to do? How do you do that? How? That's impossible! You can't go through, otherwise you drown! How do you do that? How the fuck do you do that? My bloody god. Oh, this is really infuriating. Right, once again, I'll be back. Okie dokie, I am back. Right, so it turns out that whilst you're swimming, they actually give you pockets of air. You just need to look at the ceiling, so, well, that's what I failed to do, so. So I might as well do that then. Oh, come on! Are you out then? Just look for pockets. Apparently the clue is the dust, so when you see dust on the ground, that's a similar pocket of air. So that's good at least. But let's go. There we are. Oh, hello. What happened to the birds chirping? I want that. The nice birds going tweet, 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 tweet to remind myself, it's okay, Simon, that everything's gonna be okay. Dust. Off we go. Don't worry, Simon, you're fine. Regain some air. There's two paths. Oh dear. Just go for the left, go for the left. Ah! Pocket, pocket, pocket! Up we go! There we are, gain some air. Okay, no. Oh, actually, yes! Ah, finally! Jesus! Oh, that looks dangerous. That looks dangerous. I'm gonna go forward. Oh, hello. Inventory full. Whop, 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 whop! Doing that, we'll have to do that in the next episode. Oh my, I think we're coming close to the end of Cry of Fear, and it's very interesting because we're slowly learning more about Simon. About maybe this takes place after he had the car accident, but then again, it doesn't explain the beginning. Well, I guess we're gonna find out hopefully by next episode. So, excuse me. If you enjoyed this episode, why don't you like, comment, favorite, and subscribe to see more content like this? I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye!